it's my drive, my hunger for being something in the industry and really paving the way for women in a male dominant hair industry. So I don't know what the future holds. I just know that I am just gonna go on a path to where, I don't know, my journey takes me. I'm just going with the flow.